All right, today's workout, we've got a Spartan on the board for today. Woo! So we're gonna set up a 30-minute time clock here, and we've got 6 exercises that you're going through. Everything is gonna be 50 reps or 25 each, so easy numbers to remember. We're starting with our elevator squat. We've got 50 total. Then we've got moving push-ups. You'll do 25 each side, so it'll be 50 total push-ups in the end. And then we've got a bent over row to kick back. That'll be 50. Then we have a Romanian deadlift, 50 total. A half kneeling halo. We have 25 each. And then the last one is gonna be frog jumps. We've got 50 total. Woo, all right. So remember for Spartans, you wanna try and pick a weight. If you have it available, being a little bit heavier, you can break up your reps. So you're not expected to get through all 50 like super fast, just like that. You've got 30 minutes on the clock. Even if you don't make it all the way through all the exercises, that's okay. The goal is to go heavy for today. So starting with our elevator squat, you're gonna do it goblet style. So whatever kind of weight you have, you're just gonna hold one right in front of your chest. Feet are about shoulder width apart. I'm going all the way down as low as I can get. Coming halfway back up, back down and up. That's one rep right there. So down, halfway, down, up. We've got 50 total for those. Then your moving push-ups will be down on the ground here. So starting in your regular push-up position, you want your hands to start a little bit closer together. You're gonna move out to your side, push up, back to center, opposite hand moves out, push up, back to center. If you need to modify, you can drop to your knees right here. Same thing with your hands starting together. You're gonna move out to the side, push up, back to center, out to side, push up. All right, if you're having balance, any balance issues at all, feel free to just go with your regular push-ups, or you can also use a stool or a box or anything that's at an incline to do your push-ups at the incline instead. Then we've got row to kickbacks. So for these ones, I would suggest going a little bit lighter just because we have the kickbacks as well, and usually you can go a little bit lighter for those than you can for your rows. Lift this up just a bit. Got 2 dumbbells here. Setting myself up, feet are nice and level. I'm getting into my bent over position. So dropping my hips back, shoulders are nice and low. I'm gonna row them up, kick back, back to my row and down. That's 1. Kick back and down. So we're going for 50 total for our row to kick back here. Next one, we've got our Romanian deadlifts. I'm using 2 dumbbells for these today. You can use, if you have just one weight available, like when we do our kettlebell deadlifts, that's totally fine, 2 or 1 dumbbell. So 2 weights or 1 weight will work for these. My feet are gonna be about hip distance apart here. I'm driving my hips back with a little bit of bend in my knees. Going down, getting my back nice and straight here, and pushing up through those heels. So you should feel that stretch to the back of the leg, and then pushing up, feeling it in those glutes right at the top there. We've got 50 total there. Then we've got half kneeling halos, and I'll show you a modification for this one as well. It is a little bit heavier on the shoulders. So what the halo will look like, I'm using a kettlebell for mine. You can use a dumbbell or anything that you're able to get around your head that's not gonna boop you in the back of the head. So I've got my kettlebell here starting at my chest. My front foot is nice and flat on the ground here, squeezing my glutes tight to keep myself up nice and straight. And then I'm going up and around, keeping those elbows in close, all the way back to chest. We're focusing on just rotating those shoulders. All right, so we're working that core a little bit here. If you need to modify this one, we're going to going to do same kneeling pose, but we're going to do press outs instead. So starting at chest, you're going to press out and back in with your weight. Still working our core here, but a little less tension on the shoulders for you, okay? So that'll be 25 on one side. Then you'll switch. Make sure you switch your rotation direction. 25 on the other. Last exercise is your frog jumps. So we're ending with some cardio here. You're going to be in your push-up position, jumping both feet in at the same time. We're getting a nice flat back here, so we don't want ourselves to round under in our ending position. We want to stay nice and flat and jumping back out. If you need to modify, you're just going to shorten your range of motion here. How far in you're able to bring your feet and back. Got 50 total. Woo. All right, those are the exercises for today. So we'll get warmed up here first. We are going to start with some knee hugs down on the ground. You can lay flat on your back. We're bringing one knee up close. Big hug here, and then you can alternate. We've got five on each side. All right, you can turn to one side here. We're gonna do our open book stretch. So my legs are stacked on top of each other. Arms out in front of me, stacked on top. And that top arm is just opening up like a big book, falling down over to the other side as far as you can. And back to the start. We're gonna do five on each side. Right, you can flip over to hands and knees here when you're done with those. We're gonna warm up some core and balance here with our modified bird dog plank. So we're lifting arm with opposite leg, parallel to the ground, and then you can alternate sides. You've got five on each. If you're still struggling with balance here, I want you just focusing on lifting those legs one at a time. You can stand back on up when you're finished with those. We're going into our hip step overs. Once you're back up, backward and forward, we've got five on each side. All right, we've got our sumo full body next. So we're gonna be in our sumo squat position here, a little bit wider than shoulder width. We're going down into that squat. Keep those knees outward towards those toes, fingertips down to toes. We're gonna raise our butts up in the air to stretch out the back of the legs. And we're just going back and forth between our squat and our hip hinge here. We've got five of each. Really focus on sitting back on those heels in that squat. Get those outer inner legs stretched out here. We've got our quad stretch up next. Few second hold on each side, and we're gonna do three on each leg. All right, we're going into our arm circles next. We've got 10 forward, 10 backward. Perfect. Staggered stance coming up next here. We're gonna go into our hip hinge warm up. So drive those hips back, reach fingertips down towards your ankle, and then you're bringing it back up. You've got five on each side. All right, we'll go into our single leg hops next. You've got 10 on each foot. Then we've got 20 total skaters. All right, grab a quick drink when you're done with those. All right, guys, all at your own pace here for your 30 minutes. Where the time is at, we are all starting with our elevator squats, 50 total. Feel free to break that up into five groups of 10, two groups of 25, whatever works for you.
Right.
All right, guys, starting the time clock. Here we go, 10 second countdown. Three, two, one, here
we go. Thinking that we could be something for real. No, am I wrong for trying to reach the things that
Woo!
63. I'ma buy a new Celine. Let her ride in the forest with me. Ooh, she had a bait on her boat. And she down to break the post. Ride or die, she gon' go. I'm gon' juice, she finesse. I fight boom, she take that. Putting overtime on your body.
You ain't gotta go to work. But you gotta go to work.
Don't touch me, I can't fight, yeah. Only no finger between me and the night. I need room. Where you standing? Way too close. You might catch fumes. When I zoom, as I wake up by myself, or right past noon, then I'm doomed. Hennessy drowning all of my issues. Right before I leave, she give me more than just a mission. Nothing got my back, just like my engine. I can't hit it. Seen a vision and a wedding, we committed.
Woo! We good, you guys. We're 7 minutes in right here. Got a good pace going. Keep it up.
Don't touch me, I came to vibe, yeah. On something, now I'm buying. Don't touch me, I came to vibe, yeah. One in the finger between me and the night. Don't touch me, I came to vibe, yeah. On something, now I'm buying. Don't touch me, I came to vibe, yeah. One in the finger between me and the night.
Thank you.
Yeah. Shake for a shake. I'm throwing these Emirates in the sky, spinning this muscle, lumber, make them piece the M-O-N-E-Y. I love my beaches, south beaches, surfboard and high tide. I can just roll up, cause I'm swole up, so that birthday cake in the Cobra. Bugatti for real, I'm Cobra. The autobiography rover, got the key to my city, it's over. Snow thoughts only in the color covers. I said, record stretches, hold up.
I said, record stretches, hold up.
I know you can't meditate. If you a freak, then you come on with me. I know what you came here to do. Now bust it open, let me see you get loose. It's going down for real. It's going down for real. And they already know me. It's going down, it's going real. Down further than famous. Girls get wetter than Katrina. Yeah, my girl, you never seen it. My tints by limousines, but my touch say it's the minus. We the plus, your man, the minus. My team blowing on that slam, make you cough, cough, that's bronchitis. Put your hands up. It's a stick up, no more makeup. Get that ass on the floor, let these bitches lift it up. Double entendre. Why you hating? I get money, then I double up. I know you came here to see, then you come on with me. I know what you came here to do. Now bust it open, let me see you get loose. It's going down for real. It's going down for real.
Just 5 minutes right here.
Down, 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 down need you right now. So don't let me down. I think I'm losing my mind now. It's in my head, darling, I hope that you'll be here when I need you the most.
Good job, you guys.